Hi, I'm Alyssa Brody, co-founder of DMT. Welcome to 514 Broome Street. This is SoHo's only freestanding townhouse. Built in 1930, the home is a perfect mix of historical charm and modern convenience. Let's check it out. This home is 20 feet wide and has 3,400 square feet of living space spread over three stories. Plus, and this is key, it features a very rare four exposures. So you are surrounded by iconic SoHo views. As soon as you step in under the stained glass vestibule, you're greeted by this 50-foot long parlor floor. It includes living, dining, and a kitchen that is sure to impress any chef. Check out the original wood beam ceilings and floors that run throughout the entire home, as does the exposed brick, which is a stylish and sexy New York City staple. Right here with this southern light is the ideal spot for taking your selfies. It's also pretty great for entertaining. Speaking of entertaining, imagine hosting your next dinner party right here with this original wood burning fireplace as your backdrop. Believe me, there's no better way to warm up the vibe. I also love all the shelving built into the brick. As someone who loves to cook, this is a dream kitchen. I always say that natural light is the best ingredient, and this kitchen has plenty through the skylight. It's so spacious with handsome concrete countertops and surprising details like the stained glass cabinets and the antiqued mirror. This is a great place for a last look before your first bite. Let's go upstairs. The second floor features a guest bedroom and this den slash media room, my personal favorite room of the house. It's warm and cozy with just the right touch of drama. Cocktails, anyone? This wet bar is exactly where you'll mix them. This terrace is where you'll definitely be bringing the party. Enjoy all four seasons right here. Hello, SoHo. How's this for a dramatic bedroom suite? It occupies the entire third floor. It's super spacious, but the unique vaulted ceilings make it feel even bigger. Through these glass doors, you have a cast iron balcony. There's also a western exposure for gorgeous sunset lighting. And when it gets cold, turn up the heat with a gas burning fireplace. As for the bathroom, it's basically a spa with a deep soaking tub and a steam shower. And it's all clad in Venetian plaster. So that's it. I hope you enjoyed taking a look at what is definitely one of the most unique homes downtown. I'll see you next time.
If you like this video, definitely give it a thumbs up. And if you want to see more content, subscribe to Open House TV.